Scorpion said I would hate Night City.
He knew you that well?
Probably better than I know myself. He said when I'd had enough of the city, we would stock up on canned kibble, fill a couple of thermoses with coffee and whiskey, and hit the road. He said we would get away from it all.
Sounds like a real adventure.
Yeah. But he's gone. Shit. Why is everything shit, shit, shit?
Hey, I know. Look, you're alive. We got a few things to take care of, too.
Mm-hmm. You know it.
What the hell? Why can't I hit him? I can't hit him.
Come on.
Cyberware! The rest must have taken Hellman with them.
If they manage to regroup and call for help, we're out of luck.
Better hurry then. If we'll find anything else here.
Enough. There's nobody here.
Better check where Kang Tao took him. Fast. right. Nomad's car did die.
They tried to put her back on her feet, but the oil pump died. Pistons couldn't take it.
Give us a few minutes, maybe, but they still got a head start. Left a few peeps behind at the airstrip. Rest went with Hellman.
I would have done the same. They're looking to call their people. The last they want is to ride through the desert without backup. I hope Mitch contacted the Alder Caldos. All that damn interference.
They're coming for him, don't worry.
You know what?
What?
This is my life right here. I step out of one pile of shit, only to trip into another bigger one.
And am.
Pull in, everyone. These tracks lead up past the hill to an old filling station. I wager that's where they're holding Helm.
Why didn't my quick hack work? Well, that was unfortunate.
Show yourself, terrorist! He's chipped!
Help me! Don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
What the hell are you doing here?
This is my station. Name's Martin. Those fucking suits rode up like they own the place. Took everything. Put me here and locked the door.
Brought a man with them. The man I need. Civilian. You must have spotted him.
I ain't blind.
Where are they holding him?
Old garage. Room upstairs. Probably keeping him there.
Thanks. How were you? I'd stay put for a few.
Exactly my intention.
Know where they're keeping Hellman. Go.
Shit.
Went in.
Okay, covering you.
You didn't get any customers out of here. Shit, ain't. You wouldn't even drive this way?
Anyone who don't like refueling with cameras watching them? Not many, sure, but they're all big tippers. You get me?
In exchange for your terrible memory.
Don't you worry. I'll forget you too.
Oh god, I done blowed myself up. How far back is that gonna put me?
Okay.
Ah, this sucks.
Hands away, I can see them.
cover! We're exposed! Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
What the hell are you doing here?
This is my station. Name's Marty. Those fucking suits rode up like they owned the place. Took everything. Put me here and locked the door.
Brought a man with them. A man I need. Civilian. You must have spotted
him. Mm-hmm. I ain't blind.
Where are they holding him?
Old garage. Room upstairs. Probably keeping him there.
Thanks. I were you, I'd stay put for a few.
Exactly my intention.
7299, right? Know where they're keeping Hellman. Going in.
Okay. Covering you.
Get any customers out of here? Shit, anyone even drive this way?
Anyone who don't like refueling with cameras watching them.
Guess I killed all these people already.
Sent you.
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? You're a Nobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back home?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know who to be scared of more. You or Arasaka.
Don't take this personally.
Seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got Helmet.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Just remember, you have Helmet, and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something with it.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just Biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got Helmet.
Alive. What did he say?
Alive, alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See you.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Looks like your new Chimbas are here.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Stay right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few aldecalans.
The road was clear. I didn't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
What do you plan to do with him?
Just gotta ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive, thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion. Maybe I could help out somehow?
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
Look, Saul. It really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything, yet.
Sure, right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing. My fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you're an Aldecaldo, you are always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still an Aldecaldo.
Damn it all.
Hey, don't worry about Saul. He'll get over it.
I don't give a damn.
But he gives a damn about you, Pan Am. As soon as he heard what had happened, he ordered us to follow you. He was worried something would happen.
Saul? That was his?
Look, Maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but your family and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are. Come back to us. I understand.
Sorry you had to witness that. Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes. But I will manage. And you. You look out for yourself, all right?
So, Mitch. They really treat you like family. Maybe you should give them a chance.
It is not that simple.
Like any family.
They're coming. You have about a minute to get out of there.
Let's move!
I'm also headed out. Take care of Scorpion's bike. It's yours.
What is this
motel,
place?
Middle of nowhere.
Any specific middle?
Doesn't matter. You're not leaving here by yourself anyway.
Why are we here?
Want to talk about your little invention. Biochip you made for Arasaka.
Fine. But let's get one thing straight first. Yorinobu Arasaka didn't send you?
No.
This means you must have an offer for me. If your boss will pay more than Kang Tao, I believe we can talk.
Nobody sent me. I got a problem, and you're gonna help me.
And what does that have to do with the biochip?
Got Silverhand's construct in my head. It's literally driving me crazy, and I know it's only gonna get worse. That is, unless I remove it. And that, none of that's on the billboards I saw. Not even in the fine print.
Construct? That's impossible. Where did you get this biochip?
Clept it off Yorinobu Arasaka. Job for a client. But the client left me out
of the
drive.
And you decided the best place for it was in your own goddamn head.
Actually, wasn't a bad idea. Construct rebooted me when my own goddamn head took a bullet.
I always knew Yorinobu's plan would fail. I just never imagined it would turn out like this. Arasaka's prized tech really is in the very streets of the city.
Have to remove the biochip from my system.
It's not that simple.
Look, you made the thing, didn't you? So where's the problem?
If you're telling the truth, you
were just close green earlier.
Experimental version of the biochip.
I know you can't just yank it out. My Ripper
said... You showed that to some fucking street doctor? Who else knows?
I needed help. Or did you think the first thing that came to mind was down in a Kang Tao AV? How's the prototype version different? It's got a different engram, something more...
Aware?
Aggressive?
The biochip is what's unique, not Silverhand's engram. The previous version of the chip was only used to communicate with pre-saved engrams.
And it was rare as fuck and cost a fortune. Yeah.
This one's rarer. Meant to install and activate the engram in a new body. When I left Arasaka, the project was still in the trial phase.
Yeah, yeah, great. Your tech works. Now get it out of me.
Well, see it first.
Okay.
Unbelievable. It looks like...
Can't believe this suit's the one who's gonna help us.
What is it?
What a pity I won't be able to examine it fully.
Yeah, real shame. You could have been his guinea pig, too.
Tell me how to get rid of it.
I'm afraid I have bad news. Your neural network has completely deteriorated. It can no longer function independently of the chip. The only thing I could...
Woo-hoo, it's bargaining time.
is to give you information on a good clinic in Sweden. They'll help you through the terminal stages. Minimize the pain.
Wait, you said the project was in the trial phase. You don't actually know how it'll end.
Oh, I do. I just saw the construct devouring your brain. It's programmed to take over its new environment. At all costs. And your little meat brain is helpless against it.
So no matter what, sooner or later, the engram wins.
Yes. And from what I've heard about Silverhand, that seems to be exactly his style.
Huh. I see my reputation's grown into Arasaka legend.
What exactly is going on in my head?
This isn't new information, it's the same thing. The Ripper Doc.
To have two personalities. Because it's not like you're hearing voices. You are both yourself and Silverhand, simultaneously.
I can see him and talk to him.
You're not talking, but yes, I understand what you mean. Have you noticed the construct's influence on your decision-making?
Sheesh, give it a rest.
When it comes to my decisions, Johnny really is just a voice in my head. Maybe he has a different opinion, but he can't make me do anything.
Agreed 100%. You are one fucking stubborn.
It's not
host.
As if one of you wins the debate. The scale simply shifts, slowly but surely.
What do you mean?
You will start doing things that were once unthinkable, at least to your old self. And you know exactly who he was. A fanatic. A terrorist. A suicide bomber.
Well, fuck me. Who's trying to mess with your head now?
That is why I believe it would be better for you to consider clinical isolation at this stage.
At least Johnny never whored himself out like you.
Are you defending him? Or is that Johnny speaking now? Oh, let me guess. He already tried to take over your body. You know, just for a little while.
No.
Would you, though? Could be fun.
Johnny.
Kidding. But watch out. Suit's getting ready to talk your head off.
Know what? That's enough. You just playing for time? Because I can't tell. Are you trying to convince me you're useless? I mean, in that case, I can just shoot you in the head and save us both some time.
Oh, finally.
I will try to help you. If you come with me to Kangtao.
I'll try, just isn't gonna cut it. Actually, it's almost like you're trying to buy your way in with the Chinese. At my expense.
Do you even realize how much data is in your head? Even if I can't help you, the data must be saved.
Well, fuck me sideways.
Forget Kang Tao. Got any other ideas?
If you think there's anyone else who can help you, I could give you the blueprints. Complete project documentation. Kang Tao offered quite the sum for it.
You got it with you?
He's got to. Gonk's fucking useless without him.
V. Takamura? What the hell is he doing here?
He's got a few questions of his own for you. You play nice, he might even save your ass. I'm almost done. The blueprints.
Better than nothing. Long as we find someone fluent in technobabble.
What'll you do with him?
I haven't decided yet.
Are you serious?
You know me. I can be impulsive.
He's all yours. I'll give you two some space.
I hope we can come to an understanding.
That is certainly in your best interest. V, I will remember this.
Ah, this heat. My throat is positively parched.
See that? Fuck me. Just look at that.
Unacceptable. Inhumane. You will see the difference.
Sons of bitches.
Let's get out of here. Say it. Got something eating at your code, that's clear.
Been trying to learn how you're wired this whole time. To know who I'm dealing with. Thought you were just unlucky at first. But I kept watching, and finally realized what your problem is. Always been a corpo cog, a replaceable part. Once Sokka booted you out, stripped you of perks, best you could hope for was to be a scab exterminator.
Let's cut this juvenile bullshit.
I'm just trying to help you.
Well, I neither want, nor do I need, your help. Just go. Had enough of you.
V, one of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it. What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands.
$108,000. It's nuts.
Now that I think about it, you don't have Vinci PD bothering you way out of here. Well, duty calls.
Yeah, sure, just walk right through me.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
It's the zany action, the crazy contraption, the fun is catching its mouse trap.
Herself to express her undying gratitude to you.
Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
Checked her pulse?
She's gone.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Yeah, I need to report an accidental death. North Side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
and put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. Bum a cig?
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
Want to hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kind of glad it's you that has it, actually. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
You know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay? Her condition, couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Then why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
I had no idea that guy was such a monster. Saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
He puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
What?